Hey, Nate, we got your Yukon up here on the lift, and as we talked on the phone earlier, my technician has taken this out, and he actually was able to duplicate it somewhat going up a hill, but he believes it's an engine performance issue, something possibly a clogged fuel filter, but again, we did not diagnose any of that. It's just pure speculation, but we just can't find any problems with the transmission. So we pulled your pan off here. You can see your fluids in there, and you can see your pan right here. Now I'm going to show you an example of what a healthy transmission pan looks like, and it's pretty similar to yours here. You can see there's no sludge buildup in the bottom of your pan. Your fluid's clear. It doesn't smell burnt. There's no contamination. This is your magnet here. The one in the example is a square one. This one's round, and there is some buildup on it, but that's normal. There's not a whole lot of buildup on there, so we're gonna have you check your engine performance first, and then if you know this continues, then give us a call. But I don't see you having any problem with your transmission as of right now. So there you have it. Thanks, Nate. Here's an example of a, for lack of a better term, a healthy transmission. You can see how clear the fluid is, and there's no sludge buildup on the bottom of the pan. And here's the magnet. There is some on the magnet, but that's normal. You can see that there, but it's not all fuzzy, all the shame. You can see there's just no sludge in the bottom of the transmission. The fluid's clear. So, an example of a healthy transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.